Isandulelo sesihlabelelo somthandazo isabatha. Isihlabelelo senkumbuzo ezizukulwane. Senkumbuzo yokuzela inkumbuzo kaNkulunkulu. Antwana, enkosi yakithi ekuseni bamaNazaretha. Ngimfushane kakhulu ingane. Ngesaba ukuguqa phambi kwale ndawo engiguqe kuyo. Nginovalo kakhulu. Nenhliziyo yami inosisi. Ngizalwa abazali abakade bathi ukuthi makuphuma ilade emzini engakhulela kuwo emvuyini emkhomazi bamboze babheke phansi ababethi mabebona uNkulunkulu edlula phambi kwabo bamboze bangambheki bemesaba. Manje lokukusaba amaNazaretha kungembethe phezu komsebenzi kaShengwe igcwele. Lo msebenzi amaNazaretha engini kuwo okaShengwe igcwele wakithi ebuhleni onyazi lwezulu. Okuguqa kwami lapha kule ndawo enguqwe kuyo. Ngithunyiwe ezulwini maNazaretha mahle enkosini. Kodwa ngaleso sikhathi ngizwa lelo lizwi levele ezulwini angitshelwanga ukuthi ngizofika ngithini phezu kwenu. Ngilapha keShengwe igcwele wasebuhleni uNkulunkulu wakukhokho bami. Ngizocela enkosini yasezulwini kume yona phezu kwenu maNazaretha. Ngoba umuntu ophuma ekhaya akezanga komunye. Umuntu ophuma ekhaya uze ukuzozwa izwi likaNkulunkulu. Azobona uShembe wasebuhleni bese yaphila. Ngiphuma emhlabeni maNazaretha mahle enkosini. Ngicela uShembe wakithi angisuse lonke uthuli lwasemhlabeni. Kule ndawo engimi kuyona. Indawo yabantu asebekhulile kakhulu engibabonayo nengibathembayo abakhona phambi kwami. Ngiyacela uNkulunkulu asale sengisiza. angiphilisele lodwa manazathi amahleko lokubabaza uhlembe nakuthanda ukuthi ngikukhulume futhi kube ngangokukhula kwami kungabi ngaphezu kokukhula kwami ngaphezu kwengqondo yami cela ukuthi uma ngiguqile lapha ngimsabe lo nkulunkulu omphambi kwethu lolu uvale ngiluzwa lalo kusabe ngikuzwa kunganguphelele kuba khona njalo lo uguqile emanazaretha amahla enkosini umbangelo wakakhubisa ezweni lakithi emdlumbe ethempelini lasekuvukeni amen. Cela ubheke incwadi eyingcwele eBhayibhelini manazaretha amahla enkosini. KaJoshua 24 amavesi mabili u-14 no-15 amavesi mabili ku-24 Joshua u-14 no-15 ngiyawucela ezulwini engomeni yakhe uNkulunkulu iy'hlabelo zamanazaretha ku-174 amise ngayangiphi isipidi sokuba phathwa abayingcwele ngoba njengoba ngimile la manazaretha amahle enkosini ngime endaweni enzima eyiwa yesabeka kakhulu ngingayo emgodini ngoba vese ngizele ukuzogezwa la manazaretha kodwa ngicela ushembe angavumi nabakithi bangavumi ngicela yena yedwa ngabe ngiyabamema abakithi ngoba bahlalile lapha phambi kwankulunkulu kodwa ngibazi uma basendaweni enhle yini hleze mhlawumbe basondele nabangcolile bafike emangonisi kanti ngiyamazi ushembe uyigcwele sonke isikhathi banazaretha cela ukuvuka Joshua
manje yesabani uJehova nimkhonze ngokuphelela nangeqiniso
ngizosaba uJehova manazaretha mangilala nami ngifisa ukuzomkhonza ngothando olupheleleyo leqiniso
nisuse othixo ababakhonzayo oyihlo ngaphesheya komfula
le nkonzo njengoba ngimile kuyo manazaretha amahle enkosini ngicela ukuyenzela umnikazi wayo ongithumile ngingayenzeli abantu
nasegibhithe
uma ngigulile lapha abazali bam akazange baze bambone omunye unkulunkulu asikho esinye isithixo esake sakhonza emzini wakithi baze lenkosi enkulu ephambi kwethu yasebuhleni baze bahambela kuyo basiya kuyo phathwa lomuzi lokushala kwathwa lomuzi kuyinhlanhla manazaretha amahle enkosini engathi sathi masithandaza singasho emthandazweni ethu nasekhulumo kwethu sithi sofela la ikhaya ngoba ukufelela ikhaya manazaretha amahle enkosini akusikhona ukuthanda komuntu akusikhona futhi amandla omuntu enza ukuthi ufele phathwa lomuzi phambi kwalo shembe simkhonza qobola kuyo uNkulunkulu othanda wena kwenze ufelela ikhaya manje nasicela ukuthi aseze uNkulunkulu noma siduka kodwa singabi khona izinto eziyosenza singafeli phambi kwakhe ishembe la ikhaya cela ukufunda
nikhonze uJehova
sikhonze manazaretha noJehova okhona phambi kwethu omile lapha endlini
kepha uma kukubikini ukumkhonza uJehova
kothi-ke uma kukubi kwabanye mhlawumbe sisuke endaweni ezahlukahlukene mhlawumbe kwabanye kuba kuhle uthi siguqe phambi konyazi lwezinu
khethani namuhla yena eniyakumkhonza
bayoyikhethela bona bayokumkhonza bona
noma othixo
Noma ngenze ukuthi abakhonza oyihlo babo
abangaphesheya kumfula
abangali ngaphesheya kumfula
noma othixo bama-amori
noma othixo bakwezinye izizwe nje
kepha mina lendlu yami siyakumkhonza uJehova.
Amen. Ungayiva kuzwelika-20 verse kuya-24 khona lapha thina emzini wakithi banazehla ngomitalo uguqa wami lapha bengithanda uNkulunkulu angiphi ukukhuluma ngesikhathi uNkulunkulu evela phakathi kwamanazaretha mhlaka-3 angikhumbuzise kulezo yindawana eyithize ngoba momitalo ehlela phakathi komndeni wakithi uwonkana uhlukene omunye ule kodwa sasithi masihlangane lezo yinsuku kukhulume ngonkulunkulu yedwa sefikele unyazi lwezulu emndeni wakithi noma sisogotsheni akukho ukubona ngamehlo ukuthi wena uhlalaphi wena sihlala nje phambi konyazi lwezulu noma sibusisane sesilwana silwane ngegama lonyazi lwezulu size sihlangane ngalo leyo nalo engayibongayo emzini wakithi evesi la-20
ngani mshiya uJehova
uma ngase sibele bhadi manazaletha mahle nkosi oshiya noshaya ngomuntu yangayo phambi kwethu othande thina sonke lapha endlini
niye nikhonze othixo bezizwe
siye siyokhonza othixo abazali bethu abangazange ubaguqe phambi kwakhe abangamazi abezizwe angazi uma mhlawumbe abamhlophe noma abeyinwele ezinde yini
khona uyakuguquka anenzele okubi
uyobe sesifunga ushembe seguqula kuthina mesesenzela isiye ezimbi ngoba simdumile emanazaretha
aniqede
meseyasiqeda
esenenzele okuhle
khona sesimbabazile sambona esenzela into ezinhle ngoba siduke ngeminithi lokugcina phambi kwakhe
abantu bathi uJoshua
basebenzisa abantu ababekhona phambi kwale ndodo yoJoshua
hayi
cha
kepha siyakukhonza uJehova
kepha siyakukhonza loJehova lapha ekhaya ebuhleni
uJoshua wathi kubantu
uJoshua usethi bantu abakhona
ningofakazi nina bokuthi
bonke abantu abalapha endlini abaphambi kwenkosi asebuhleni yazwe bangofakazi
nimkhethile uJehova
thiba simkhethile lo shembe osithanda amaJosephine
uba nimkhonze
ake khonze ngenkani ukuzomkhonze simkhethe ngoba simthanda.
Amen.
Bathi singofakazi
basebethi bonke abantu singofakazi siwabonile amanazaretha egcwele itheku ethunyazi lwezulu abasuki lona
wathi
izinto lendoda
manje susani othixo bezizwe
uma ngabe sesipha ngwakhe kushembe asusa othixo enhlizweni zethu manazaretha othixo abaningi abasiphazimisa phambi konyazi lwezulu ngingaba mhlawumbe nanguthixo wasezweni lakithi mhlawumbe khona abantu abakholwa ngokubona mina nawe angazi wela kini angazi futhi la sikhona kodwa uthi uNkulunkulu asipha sobe iThixo ey'nhlizweni zethu zingasiphazamisi phambi kwashela
abaphakathi kwenu
abakhona naphakathi kwethu
nibheke ngenhliziyo kuJehova uThixo ka-Israyeli
bese sibheka ngey'nhliziyo zethu phambi kwashela uThixo walapha ekhaya ebuhleni bamanazaretha
abantu bathi uJoshua
basebenzisa abantu
siyakumkhonza uJehova
sizolukhonza unyazi lwezulu
silalele izwi lakhe
silalele izwi lakhe. Amen. Uphakamala uNkulunkulu isifo lapha eBuhleni maNazaretha. Eyiqale yathela emzini wakithi eGospel. Wafika izulu lilihle kumanzi phansi. Kodwa indaba engayibukayo maNazaretha amahle enkosini. Ukuthi uNkulunkulu oza izweni lakithi uNkulunkulu lo owayedevese khona. Oze loNkulunkulu bonke bakhe basezulwini. UNkulunkulu imali ekhuluma kuye. UNkulunkulu yonke into ekhuluma amatshe, utshani, yonke into ekhuluma yonke indaba kuyena. Uma ngabe inkosi izophuma endlini, iza lapha esibayeni, lapho khona khona iy'nkomo zomsebenzi wawukhona lelo langa. Kome zayisethathi ngale ndlela emangalisayo, zilapha ngaphakathi, phakathi, uthi uma ubheka intambo yokungcina iboshwe khona. Zihingelezele into ongayazi zizonke phakathi ehlathini. Bathi umama kuyawenziwe njani ngoba nangu uNkulunkulu seyazi usesendleleni uzobona umsebenzi wakhe. Khuluma ngonyazi lwezulu maNazaretha bahle enkosini. Zangele izizwe zonke zabashumayeli zasezweni lakithi. Zikelelele ihlathi engezansi kwesibaya. Zithi zazama, hey hlale, zithi. Ayikho awubona intambo ukuthi iqalaphi iqinaphi ngendlela ezihinge ngayo ehlathini. Kwase kuba novalo olukhona bebuza ubabadlani uthi uma ifika ubaba yini azotshengiswa yona njengoba inkomo iphathwe ehlathini singafuni imiphumela esibayeni obala. Kanti sifuna ngomuntu wasedlula iNazaretha yonke into ekhona emhlabeni ekhuluma naye efuna ukumbona. Kwatatazela kwaqedwa maNazaretha bahle enkosini kwaqala ukuthi wonke umuntu uyahluleka ngokubuyisa inkomo ayikaleli inhlobo ehlathini. Amafindi into ongayazi. Wayehlala into asezulwini aphuma endlini weza 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 waze wafika lapha ngaphezu kwesibaya. Wathi aseseduze kwakhona kwaqala emhlophe yaphuma kuqala inkomo. Yaphuma bese manje yafika amaphambu akhe zonke zilandele zafika zamaphambu akhe akekho ayikakayo ehlathini. Kwahamba izwane zimbalwa kwaphuma lapha eshafeni kwabo uNkulunkulu wafika ezweni lakithi phambili kadweshula emzini wasekuza nami sihlezi siyasebenza kuzofika uNkulunkulu asinake lutho nasi inkomo ihlala lapha yakude sihlala lapha lenkosi kude le kodwa wathi afika loNkulunkulu ekhamba phezulu ehla zonke inkomo zazofika zazokuma lapha ezawuhlala khona. Ngase ngikhumbula inkunzi enkulu eyama uNkulunkulu ubhombele ethethe iqala emzinto. Wathi ufika imisa esibayeni jiki mesangweni ikhale kodwa iqala emzinto selithethiwe. Wathi ekhama ukugoba phezulu ezothi iqala inkosi silwini emzinto yayisibhukile inkomo esibayeni. Ngangixolela maNazaretha amahle enkosini. Ngizama ukulalela uNkulunkulu ungithumayo. Amele ngizawukhuluma. Sabuya maNazaretha amahle enkosini. Sakhuluma lapha ngaphakathi. Kukhuluma kwabantu basekhaya. Khona indaba engiyixoxayo uNkulunkulu uShembe afika nabo kithi. UShembe wasebuhleni yazi lwezulu efika maNazaretha wafika ingane yomfana ekhaya. Kwakuyingane yenkinga. Wathi mayithwala inyanga zisithupha. Ngaleso sikhathi sasiphuma lapha ebuhleni bamaNazaretha ka-3. Behamba abantu bephebeza abantu bahamba beliya. Kodwa ngathi uma ngifika lo, kwakuyilawo khona i-class 11 ebusuku. Ngiyafika kulelo endlini. Kwenzenjani? Ayekho lutho. Ngase ngibuze ukuthi ukhona yini uNkulunkulu ebuhleni. Inhlanhla kwaba nawo maNazaretha ngiyayiqhuba ikhuluma lento mhlawumbe ayizwakali kahle kwabantu. Unyazi lwezulu inkosi emile phambi kwami. Ngincishekile ukuyibona ngale maNazaretha bahle enkosini. Kodwa nawe ngayibona khona kahle. Ngayibona mhlakatiyi maNazaretha ayazi inkosi unyazi lwezulu. Ngayizwa inhliziyo yami iphelela ingena kulona unyazi lwezulu. Ngiyumlanga amahlonipho ehambela le mumba angikwazi kwagiya kodwa ngamuzwe ngena phakathi emsipheni yami How is that showing you push and the one? Pasafika le sathi semzimkhulu uMash. Safika inkosi sesaba noma wayo manje. Uma wayo sekungile, wathi ngabe bekuyasinda ngiyamlandela uHlebo. Ngiyashiya konke lapho ngikhona. Ngiyamlandela uHlebo. Eyokuphinda yena. Sasasifika inkosi sasizwile, sathi masibeka zonke iy'mpahla zayo ezinasozitheka, sathi simphusha lo mama, wayesebika, wayibika le ngane uhamba nayo, ayikhulume, ayihambe futhi kahle lengane. Wathi mayekadukekile le ngane, sasesibuyele emuva, saphindela ekhaya, kwase kuselengesondo lengane lamihamba le ngane egcekeni. Wayesemthatha uShembe, nanamhlanje umbambile uShembe. Kula muzwa vele kanjani uShembe, wawile emgcekeni lwamasabela abantu eNazareth, ayibonge inkosi. Musa esimbabazayo esiphambi kwakhe namhlanje na ngiyakhumbula ngelinaka amanazethu abahle enkosini emzini wasemvula amasango kusuka inkosi inyanga yezifihlezi phakathi konomusa
manazetha
Jehova lo kakhulu ake ngiqonde nje indaba yaShembe ezweni lakithi. Inyanga yezulu ihlezi manazetha amahle enkosini kuzwakithi bafundisi kunabantwana bama bezala kusasa celani balungisele indawo beze kahle phesheya nalo idiphu lapha phansi mawuphosa amehlo phesheya kunenje esonto yomboshongekhona mabeqaphelisisa nje abantu ngehalo ngehona ngehona kwakhala uphondo luthi phu njalo ngehona ngekhala uphondo kho angazi mkwa kusondweni kwakhona yini ethi inkosi yangazisika abantu laba bezayo la nibaphathe kahle nibanikeze nje bazi bazofika lapho ngikhona ngebande kanti la madoda ahlezi aphana endlini yesonto akulale uShembe manazetha abahle enkosini. Hawu lo muntu ofike lapho ezweni lakithi kafokuseni hawu uShembe oyingcwele khumbula abafundisi bakula muzi wakaduma nabakhokheli bakhona abadala sibabonile bona ke umNazaretha kakhulu ngo-2011 lamuzi baphela iyabaphela baphela ngikhuluma ngeyindonga manje sakhulu ngomgcwele obabukhona balapha ekuhleni bamaNazaretha wakhumbula abantu ukuba ahambe enze kahle ezweni lakithi kanti akazalanga ngemumva uNazaretha uyonakala. Ibisithi mayisifaka sikavalwe ikole ifike ngebhaloyi lifike ishibhaloyi lishibhaloyi lihlale ngale egrawundini ebhekamandlelo bese kuba ijekaze sikole phuma bezobolela umuntu ongumuntu asezulwini kanti baphathwe inkonza kuhle akuhle baphathwe inkonza basabahlela sohamba sifike simfundele ibhayibheli simshumayeze kakhulu sikhulume naye uthini ento ayenzayo ezweni lakithi. Zasekhuma le nsizwa zasekhuma kahle amanazetha amahle enkosini ngesonto zakhuma kahle nsizwa lapha ngaphandle enkonzweni bakuzogqoka kahle into engasali ikhale ephucula kuqala uma umuhle lapha enkonzweni umuhle ngoba ikhanda limhlophe liphucuka angazi ube kanjani kanjalo mese kufuna ukuyihlathula ezinye iy'cole zakho usugqoka ukuphelele umuhle zasayihlwenga le nsizwa zaswenga zasayiphatha isibhalo sazo ngesandla zasayishona phansi zashona phansi zasayinyuka zakhambula edimbini zasezwela umgwaqo basabebo kwathiwa ishi ningabakhumulisi ihlale ey'tathuni zasekhuma le nsizwa zasayifika lapha zahamba ishaya ingoma zashaya ingoma basebebade zafika inkosi khuma kanani zafika babadadela zaseyihlala kahle le nsizwa zaseyivula isibhalo phambi kwenkosi inyanga yezulu ihlezi setafuleni inkosi inyanga yezulu zashaya isibhalo zashaya zashaya zathi iqedile manazetha abahle enkosini zathi seziqedile sesizobe sicela ukuthi siyashambe sizwe ukuthi uthi liyalizwa ilizwi lenkosi na uba umnikazi wethu umnikazi wendaba kuthi bazobe sizwe ke lithuzile yini wayesesuma umkhulu wakithi ezulwini
Why is that? Nanga pande mhlabeni wonke It's a matter of a food to carry a machine in a part, Laposok and Maca, who's a stress and the patron of the Sigon of Nazareth. Come on.
Uma bememeza umsebenzi.
Uma ngabamemeza noma yipi into abasebenza ngokona bayiphiwayo izimthobo zosikele.
Basukumele phezulu bangadeleni.
Asosukumela phezulu singabadeleni.
Ngokuba lokho kulungile enkosini.
Ngokuba lokho kuthi uNkulunkulu kulungile enkosini ungadeleli izwi lahlembe. Yabona.
Bazomemeza lapha endlini manje.
Uzobona bephelela bazophuma ezansi bashiye tembeni. Aphume neshumi lomuntu kuphela. Akhonto 6 days siyatavuza eminyango maNazareth. uNkulunkulu azosipha inhlaka ngesabatha asigeze. Ubaleke ungavuli ukuthi lapha kuye. Uthandaze wathi livuma inhliziyo bese ingekho into ithinta zayo. Mhlawumbe ukuthi bakuthanda uthandalelwana bakuthandaza. Mhlawumbe kukhona umuntu makufanele ukuphuma igaba lonyazi emlomeni lingavuli iphuma leyibhoko. Ngoba yini indaba enhliziyo ineyithinto zayo. Ilo uNkulunkulu bayo awungasibona abalapha ekhaya ebuhleni babaNazareth. Manje indaba efanele kufana babekhulu ngoba labo balapha endlini ngeke bathi asenze ukuthi unyazo lwezulu mashongo baNazareth. Uma ungayenzi leyo nto awuphikisi bona. Mhlawumbe wena ubothi uyabayala. Umelene noNkulunkulu wasebuhleni inyazo lwezulu. Uma sekuvala inkonzo nje kwaphula wamemeza umshumayeli waqede waphuma wena wahamba kambe umelele nonyazi. Kambe unenkinga nonyazi ngoba awufuni ukulalela unyazi elicelayo ukuthinta amaNazaretha. Bengafisi inkosi enkulu yasezulwini ukona lo msebenzi uyesabeka. Lo msebenzi uphathwa uNkulunkulu kuphela amaNazaretha wakhe kuphela. Lapho ngone khona hey ngingani mana zaletha akufunele uma lapha kunzima ngale ndlela emakhosi yakala intethele lezulwini nangona bonke abayidwele emsebenzini kaNkuluNkulu omkhulu wasebuhleni bamaNazaretha kufika lapho ukuthi angile cela uNkuluNkulu akhumbule ukhokho babo manje omkhulu babo umsizi nobaba uMathuthu bonke nogogo bambonke nabakwaDlamini komalume. Kuningi ngakukhuluma kodwa ngiyeza uthayi. Manazatha ukuthi angini. Uma kube kuhle phambi kwaNkulunkulu akuyisezulwini. Nabawakhumbule abageze abafakizulwini. Akukhumbule manje lakhe lonke lindwe nasebuhleni emhlabeni wonke.
Amen.
Alibuthi uShembe aliqoqe angalibali.
Amen.
Kodwa manazatha kudingiwe xayiwe. Kodwa sicela uShembe akuyisezulwini babanazatha. Uma ngabe sikhuluma ethi ufisa singahlupheki kaxakeke. Sicele ngilo sibuse kuna wonke amaNazaretha. Mese uShembe wakithi ebuhleni akhumbule umuzi wakithi emzumbe wonke. Awuqoqe naso sonke isikhathi awandise. Koko okungenzeki konyazi lwezulu enze uShembe kwenzeke. Amen. Inkosi ibusise izwi lakho. Nkulunkulu wasebuhleni babaNazaretha inkosi uyazi lwezulu. Ngezwi layo. The uNkulunkulu. Uthela lenkonzo ivalwe ngesihlabelo sesikhombisa ehlabeni zamaNazaretha. Wayesethi uNkulunkulu utshela umshumayeli uNdwandwe wasesibonakaliswe. Amhole ngalengoma. Amen. Inkosi yobusuguqwa bangcwele.
Masibonge.
Phiko. Lawa susa amazlo endleleni. Bekuyimbunge yezitsha. Ethi ngizisilinde lophaphe. Iyolukhoma emheleni. Zitha ziyakhula ziyavungama. Zithi gwala gwala belingechoma ephiko. Besibuka uqedi isizungu. Bayinobozela basemhlabeni. Uhlala kamelisa bambiza ngeduna bamfanisa ekunqaleni. Wathi jela umuntu abangezingcwele zakhe engquka izitsha. Imvike ephendula izitsha ichitha ngesihlangu. Ogamalaza ngagalaza ngingamesaba. Ophakela izizwe nabanyundi. Ababezovuka bemnyundele esihlalweni kwababhadama besanda sinodaka. Bhadama sanda sinodaka ubambelele kwabo ubambelela ngoshembodakeni. Ithi ngizisile tha amaphiko lasethemba elizalihluka ijubalala ngendlela zasesitholi wagoqa amaphiko. Kulasade phakha bebenosizi beguqe bemanzondo beshibophoza okhokho qaqe kanguqela ukulibonga unyazi. Uzulela gya ngamafu bangela gya ngumoya lazoyithatha le mjondolwane yamatende loyiphonse nandadem bantu base-Afrika. Enakezeka isisila somswane wembabala kudlula unyazi kuyothuthukeni kuye selithwele ukhaphele gwalagwala. Kwabakalifaka ngebheke kwabheka bezayo wafika wababhabhadisa abalolukho mhlaba ngengilosi zezulu amashesha angena. Abasemhlabeni abafunyosa ngaba bangena ekhosombeni beshinda bamisile mangamthatha iphenduka umsemisimi ngokhande. Ngabamisile abusazwane naye aphenduka umsemisimi ngokhande. Sula abantu butheleziyoze ufike kwamngadula ubambela mhlophe bejoqhotha uzufe. Yofika usithwa abamela kangani abasemhlabeni abavukela indlweni angasezulwini umaphiko ephakameni. Kwangafakazi umuzi waseshoko aphindula imushini angasezulwini beyophosa amehla elangeni. Ilanga belisekudunguzeleni abafarisi bengamatshe esandleni. Abekhiphe beyingqenqela kwabasezulwini abasemhlabeni basho ngxalengxaleni nasezulwini. Bethushikela isihlalo sasezulwini sonalo lasezulwini umagama eligame baphilisa abanosisi. Nyanga bengaphathi mdlamlomo esinye inyanga ayifuni mdlamlomo. Nyanga bengafuni maqhamazinyo esinye inyanga ayifuni maqhamazinyo. Nyanga bengachithi mathamba esinye inyanga ayichitha amathamba. Benza ngendlela zendlela oshintsha izivalo ebanqunqaba lomgaqo wethu sazasemhlabeni ezifika zafika sasingasiboni isivalo sasezulwini. Uzudumo bathi abantu bakanibela bamzwanga ngendaba bamzwe ngondumo bantu bakwanduba bamzwanga ngendaba bamzwe ngondumo uthuli sakhe bese sabumana mathango kumasezulwini uzikamawezulwini sabumana mathango kumasezulwini uthuli sakhuqa sabumana mathango kumasezulwini usiphinde uphethe isilo samathambela sasukuma sicathula sathi senivuma unyazi phakathi shone phansi izitha zomnazaretha kwamabhadamba esandla sinodala. Hala sifulela unyazi ephepheni ubhalela bubhala ngabasezulwini mdobodoba lwenhlanzi kuleso siziba ithi njelekeza kubo ngokweza kubo ziyayifuna umhlalelo nothimbo lenkosazana osanovula unyazi babathufele ugovuka bavuka sififaleni amagqubhu umhlalelo nothimbo lenkosazana bavula unyazi bavuka sififaleni amagqubhu nowenyanga uvula unyazi bathi othimbo lenkosazana uhlanganelamalanga phuma silothe nokagombela
Song is this.